excellent.
And he's standing on third base now with one out.